Dr. Kvapir is still out there, and we have to find him.